Welcome everyone. Do you know that mammals are not only who can secrete milk? Female mammals secrete milk to feed their baby. But some type of bird also can secrete milk or milk-like substance to feed their baby. Pigeon or dove are well known for this type of characteristics. Flamingo and male emperor penguin also shows this type of characteristics. Today I am gonna show you how do they secrete milk. Before starting, make sure that you have subscribed this channel. And also turn on the notification button so you will be notified about this channel. If you find it educative, please leave a like. And you can drop your opinion in comment section below. Let's start. Milk is a white liquid produced by the mammary glands of mammals. It is the primary source of nutrition for infant mammals, including humans who are breastfed, before they are able to digest other types of food. Early lactation milk contains colostrum, which carries the mother's antibodies to its young and can reduce the risk of many diseases. It contains many other nutrients including protein and lactose. Interspecies consumption of milk is not uncommon, particularly among humans, many of whom consume the milk of other mammals. Producing milk to feed babies is normally the domain of mammals, including humans. However, both sexes, the pigeon or dove, both sexes of the flamingo and the male emperor penguin to produce a milk-like substance to feed their young. Scientists looked at the genes involved in the production of bird milk and found that it contains antioxidants and immune-enhancing factors. This suggests that, like mammalian milk, it plays a key role in enhancing the immune system of the developing baby. Both female and male pigeons, both male and female flamingoa and male emperor penguin produce a nutrient-rich substance in their crop to feed their young, squabs. This substance has been likened to lactation in mammals and is referred to as pigeon milk. This milk is essential for the growth and development of the pigeon squab, and without it they fail to thrive. Bird crops are normally used to store food. However, in those birds the crop changes prior to lactation in response to hormones and returns to its non-lactating state at the end of the lactation period, a bit like the mammary gland. And this is called the crop milk. During lactation, a curd-like substance is created from fat-filled cells that line the crop and regurgitated to feed the squab. This milk contains protein, fats, minerals and antibodies to provide nutrition to the young. Crop milk bears little physical resemblance to mammalian milk, the former being a semi-solid substance somewhat like pale yellow cottage cheese. It is extremely high in protein and fat, containing higher levels than cow or human milk. It has also been shown to contain antioxidants and immune-enhancing factors. Like mammalian milk, crop milk contains IgA antibodies. It also contains some bacteria. Unlike mammalian milk, which is an emulsion, pigeon crop milk consists of a suspension of protein-rich and fat-rich cells that proliferate and detach from the lining of the crop. Lactation in birds is also controlled by prolactin, which is the same hormone that causes lactation in mammals. And thus the parents pigeons or doves and the parents flamingos and the male emperor penguins use to feed their baby, which cannot consume food. What you think about it, share in comment section below. And again, do not forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye. See you next time with a new interesting topic.
Let us be scientific, and I am Saiful.